childcare here at Gold's Gym in Conyers, Georgia. I'd like to welcome you here and show you around, tell you a little bit about the childcare here. Our hours are 8 to 1 Monday through Friday and 3 to 8 Monday through Thursday. We are closed on Friday evenings. We open on Saturdays 8:30 to 12, and of course we're closed on Sundays.
Hi, my name is Candace and this is Kaylin. And we have been going to Gold's Gym for about, well, I've been here for about 8 years. And Kaylin is three, and she's been coming to the gym for, since she was 3 months. And the gym is wonderful.
I chose Gold's Gym because they have a great daycare center, and the ladies who work here are wonderful. My daughter loves them, and I always know she's safe and taken care of while I'm working out.
We have a TV room with auditorium steps. They can go in there and lay down and watch TV. We have coloring books. We have different types of activities going on during our holidays. The kids, we just try to interact and do anything and everything to make the kids have a good time.
We had nothing but great experiences with the gym. Just go get down. We had nothing but great experiences from the gym. Kaylin is like a little celebrity in the gym. Miss Laura, which is director of the gym, she is a wonderful person, and the staff that comes in and out, they're wonderful too.
Our age limit here at Gold's Gym is 6 weeks to 12 years old. Once they turn 13, they're allowed to go out on the floor and work out with their parents. We have a lot of things going on with childcare here. Once you become a member here, then the childcare is open to you. You have up to a 2-hour limit if you take back-to-back classes. You get an extra 15 minutes. Once you drop your child off, they have the freedom to do anything and everything in here. We try to assist in homework, but of course our kids come first, so if we got a lot of kids, we try to focus on our kids and not the homework. But if we don't, we'll sit down with them, we'll work with them and do anything to help you out while you get your workout in. Okay, and we also, for our older kids, we have Nintendo 64 and Xbox. Of course, 90% of the time they're over there playing that and having a good time. We do sit down and we have story time if the kids would like to be read to. We sit down and we color with them. As far as cleaning and trying to keep the germs down here at Gold's Gym, we clean the toys twice a day, everything and anything in here. We have to make sure it's clean. We are CPR certified, just to put that out there and let you know. If you bring your child in, a lot of times when you bring your child in, they'll cry, of course, but I can just about 99% guarantee when you come to pick them up, they will cry because they're leaving to go home.
Oh, I have problems with trying to take her out of the daycare. They love Kaylin like they love their own children.
Once again, my name is Laura Kaysen. I'm director of child care here at Gold's Gym in Conyers, and we look forward to seeing you. Thank you.